good morning.
Hello, Dad.
Hello.
Listen, see that hire car I had for a couple of weeks?
Right.
They're telling me because it was them that gave me that, they're charging me for that and all, and I can't leave here until I either go to the bank or give them my bank details, and they're going to charge me for that as well.
I don't understand what you mean.
I'm sitting here with a guy now.
Hey, give the guy the phone.
Right, wait a minute. Right, my dad wants to talk to you.
Your dad? How old are you? Like 12? Hello?
Listen, was you informed me about half an hour ago?
Yeah, it would be one of my colleagues, sir, yes.
Listen.
Can I ask who this is?
What? Your colleague phoned me and asked me, it says it was a courtesy call to provide Michelle Mahoney with insurance.
Well, we need to get all the information on board, sir.
Where are you with my daughter, mate?
I am in my office with your daughter, sir, but with all due respect, sir, I don't think this has anything to do with you. Your daughter's not, like, 16.
Listen, your colleague phoned me up and lied through his teeth to me.
I think lying's quite a strong allegation,
sir. He told me he was calling up as a courtesy call to provide Michelle with his home and with an insurance quote.
Well, clearly, sir, you would have gone off in one like you are now if he told you the truth.
Give my daughter that phone.
Sir, I would like to say that this basically is between my company and your daughter, and with all due respect...
Come get that phone!
It's got nothing to do with you whatsoever.
Get that phone!
I think, sir, you need to take a deep breath. And you need to calm down a little bit.
No, give me my daughter, I'm calling you.
I find your manner quite...
I'll get me off as soon as I can get my shoes on, pal.
The fact that you've got no shoes on tells me everything I need to know about you, sir.
Dad.
Michelle. Hi, where are you actually right now?
I'm not allowed to tell you where I am because you said your manner's just out of order and he's got to deal with him.
You get out of there with the boys, get in the car and get to... Tell me where you are.
He's got my keys.
Hello, sir. Again.
Don't turn me, pal.
Sir, we seem to have got off on the wrong foot. If you'll just hear me out, sir.
I'll you, pal.
Oh, he's hung up.
Hello.
Dad.
Hi.
Listen, that guy said to me, I'm not to tell you where I am because you're in the... He said you've got a temper. But he said as long as I give him £500, he'll let me just go.
Michelle, where are you?
It's just up over the Asda. I'm not even sure what the name of the street is. But listen, it's all been resolved.
No, it's all f***ing all. Right, just put the phone down and stay there, right?
I'm going to put you on the guy, because he's going to give you an address and tell you exactly where it is.
No, you tell me where it is. Don't want to speak to that clown.
Sorry, hello?
What?
Hello, you want the address, sir?
Aye, where is it?
Right, are you going to come round here?
Just tell me where the place is.
Are you going to bring some money?
Bring some money?
Aye.
Money. Where is it?
Right, I'll tell you what, sir. I'm going to give £100 cash to Michelle.
What are you on about?
For all the inconvenience. And for the
100 quid. Give my daughter the phone, pal, will you please?
Have you put your shoes on now?
What?
You got your shoes on, yeah?
Just give my daughter the phone.
Before I do that, can I give her £100 cash for being on Clyde One's Make Your Dad Mad? And for you, Duncan, being the best angry dad we have ever had. Period. Period. That was just the most amazing rant. Like, she told me you were going to be good, but I never thought that good, Duncan. That was awesome. Michelle, what do you want to say to your dad? Because he can hear you.
Right, Dad, that was just a wee joke. He's on it with me now.
What were you?
Thanks, Duncan. See you later. And Michelle,
right,
well...
Cheers. Have a nice f***ing day.
And well played you, Michelle, all right?
Right, awesome.
That was awesome. See you after.
Bye.